Okay, number one. Okay, a huge mistake that plumbing entrepreneurs make is serving the wrong customer. Serving the wrong customer. What do you mean? How could a customer be wrong? Okay. Hey, every customer has a plumbing issue is not your customer.
What?
Okay. And I know we get started and it's like, we'll take any plumbing work we can get. You know, I can get opportunity to work, you know, work at this new house, do this new construction for free. Okay. All right. Okay. I get the, you know, I get the local Dairy Queen, you know, grease trap cleaning gig for free. Okay. Okay. And my neighbor's brother's, you know, uncle or whatever, for free. All right. So it's working for the wrong customer. Okay. And so when we look at customers, when we look at it a business perspective, we need to choose the customers that are looking at us for, you know, price versus value. Okay. If we work for price conscious customers, ain't never going to get ahead.
Nope.
Ain't never going to get ahead. No matter how many, you know, you can't make it up on volume. Okay. All right. Well, I'll just work for more for free and I'll make more money. Okay. No. Okay. All right. All right. We need to work for customers that are looking at want value. Okay. Want value customers. Also, we want to work for customers that pay us today. Okay, today. A huge mistake. Guys get wrapped up and we get all, you know, into new construction jobs or the commercial accounts and that kind of stuff. Mm-hmm. And we're waiting 30, 45, 60 days or more for our money. Mm-hmm. When it runs smoothly. Most of the time we got to chase it down. Basically, we're acting as the bank at a time when there's no way we could be a bank. We don't have any money, okay? And so that's a huge mistake. A huge mistake that first-time plumbing entrepreneurs make, even for years. Sadly, I talk to guys that have had a whole career of plumbing and even have been doing their own thing. And they find themselves, you know, my age, you know, 55, 60, and they have nothing to show for it. It's because they've worked for the wrong customer,
right.
All right, their entire career.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so number one, okay.
Just